Behala Bodhayan, an association of parents of the persons with mental retardation, autism, cerebral palsy and multiple disabilities. It has been almost 35 years since Behala Bodhayan began its journey, a journey with some children, normal in all respects but one. Nature has made them special children. Every week, these children with mental retardation, autism, cerebral palsy and multiple disabilities used to flock together for the leisurely activities in the nearby areas. Different organizations lend their hands to help them out. On Sundays, they played at Behala Blind School. Thursdays were spent at the premises of Arya Samiti. And on Saturdays, a classroom and playground of Marine Engineering College were filled with the babbles and murmurs of these children. These enthusiasms resulted in the involvement of the parents in promoting many other activities like sports, yoga, cultural programs and finally education and vocational training for their children. Mrs. Rikta Ghosh, the president of Behala Bodhayan, had to face a similar challenge as her son is both mentally and physically challenged. But this lacuna could not drown them into the ocean of despondency. Instead, the Ghosh family took it up as a challenge. Finally, in the year 2001, Behala Bodhayan came up with the emphasis on special education, vocational training, along with cultural, sports and other activities for them. The aim of Behala Bodhayan is to make these children self-reliant and help them to lead a life as normal as possible. These special children always like to be in association with other children of their age. So this requires a common platform where they can share their feelings, and Behala Bodhayan thus paved the way for the social interaction.